Hello everybody, this is Johnny Fireflame talking and welcome to this video. It took me a long time to do this, but I thought, you know what? The third installment of it had just come out. So you know what? How about I go from the bottom up? So this will be my reaction to the very first of them. The Pony Anthology. Anthology! But let us begin, my dear friends, with the very first Pony, the Anthology. Begin! So as far as I know about these things, it's just a one giant collaboration of Brony videos. So these are going to be some very old ones. I may know some, I may not know some. So what in the heck is this? Well, it has everything. It's a good song, by the way. Can't remember what the name of it was. Everybody, we. Is Flutterstrike doing the moonwalk, and why is Rainbow Dash and Everbloom flying in a dramatic anime fighting scene style? Is it going to explode when they touch? No, it's not. Oh, this is the intro! Oh, my mistake! This is the intro of the thing. Ponies!
Warning, the following show features stunts performed by professional ponies and or total mules. In either case, Equestria insists that neither you or any of your dumb little bronies attempt the dangerous crap in this show.
Jackass! My little jackass, okay.
1, 2, 3!
Oh, it's all of the... I forgot. Ow! That one hurt. Oh, right there with you, Rainbow. So what the heck is this? I do not know this one.
Kids, only you can prevent forest fires.
Okay.
Go, boom, boom. Go, boom, boom.
Girls on blue?
Go, boom, boom.
Girls on Phil?
Go, boom, boom.
Girls on Phil? Back in the time of ancient Equestria.
Restate my assumptions. 1. Mathematics is the language of nature. 2. Everything around us can be represented and understood through numbers.
So is
3.
This...
If you graph the numbers of any system, patterns emerge.
So is
therefore,
this just another thing of
there
numbers?
Are patterns everywhere in nature.
I get that reference. Pinky... Really? Oh, no. Oh, no! What the heck was this? Wait, I think I know this. Razzle, baby. Ah, Chicago. It was a great movie, it really was. But that guy was a douche. Just saying. You're like, what? Not want, maybe want, not sure if want.
Oh,
fact. You're just disgusting. Razzle dazzle them, and they'll never catch wise.
Look at my horse.
Oh, good spade. Hey!
Oh, no, not the beast! Not the beast!
Why did I see that one coming? What's this?
Move, bitch, get out the way.
Really?
Get out the way, bitch, get out the way. Move, bitch, get out the way. Get out the way, bitch, get out the way.
What you wanna do with science? She blinded me with science.
Who's that?
One of my favorite things ever on YouTube. Just all of the guys going, what the
Chili bowl. Chili bowl. Chili bowl.
Chili bowl?
Fire!
Double rainbow all the way across the sky. Yeah.
Be the sad version of it.
Teachers have souls.
Hello.
Secret butt fun.
What?
Isn't it ironic? Don't you think?
Hey, little apple blossom, what seems to be the problem? All the ones you tell your troubles to, they don't really care for you.
Oh, that's nice.
One time at band camp,
Apple Bloom.
Got a black magic woman. Got a black magic woman.
Black magic woman.
I've got a black magic woman. Got me so blind I can't see. That she's a black magic woman. She's trying to make a devil out of me.
Sakura, the best secondary character. What?
Found them! Derpy Hooves is not blind. She suffers from Bozeman Simplex. She actually sees 25.62 times as much as we do. If we were to see what Derpy is seeing right now, it would look something like this.
Of a dark lord, you would have a queen, not dark, but beautiful.
And tiara at the door, and treacherous as the sea.
Stand under the foundations of the earth,
or shall love be in despair.
Not according to plan.
I know kung fu.
Show me.
How many movie references is going to put into this? This is the Bronies I'm talking about. Probably a lot. Wait, what theme song is this? Oh, that is, not Law & Order. It's... Damn it! What show was this is from?
Hey! Please excuse me.
Kick your fucking ass!
Ow, that's probably not nice.
No, don't just be sorry. Think for one fucking second.
Jesus. Okay.
I'm trying to fucking do a scene here and I'm going, where the fuck is Shane walking in there?
I've already got what I want.
Death Note reference.
Dear Princess Celestia.
You've got mail.
Oh no, what's the picture going to be? Town, and you'll have a cake.
I just don't give a fuck. You take some fuck, then some shit, then some fuck, then some shit. You got a fuck shit stack, a fuck shit stack. Take some fuck, then some shit, then some fuck, then some shit. You got a fuck shit stack, a fuck shit stack. Take some fuck, then some shit, then some fuck, then some shit. You got a fuck shit stack, a fuck shit stack. Take some fuck, then some shit, then some fuck. You got a fuck shit stack. A fuck shit stack is a stack of fuck shit on top of itself, nigga.
anything but catastrophe. But suddenly I begin to see a bit of good luck for me. 'Cause I've got a golden ticket.
Oh, is this a Charlie and the Chocolate Factory thing?
In my eye.
Oh dear.
There's some good chickens.
Yes! 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 I know this song! A Pizza Hut came to goodbye singing in a Pizza Hut mascot!
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh. I only have one question.
Where is
Harvey Dent? You know where Harvey is? Do you know where he is?
We're not intimidated by thugs.
Oh. You know, you remind me of my father. I hated my father.
Wow, this thing is really good. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Keep rolling, 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 rolling.
Hey, lady, space, lady, space. Hey, lady, where are we going?
Oh, my dear.
Space orbit, in my spacesuit. Space, there's a star. There's another one. Star, star. Gotta go to space. Space, 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 space. Comet, stars, galaxies, Orion. Please, space, space, space. Go to space, space, space. Wanna go to space? Space, space. Go to space. Good boy.
You are the farthest ever in space.
Why me, space?
Because you are the best.
I'm the best at space?
Yes.
Read a book, read a book, read a motherfucking book.
Oh my dear goodness, then who is the cop going to be? Twilight? I wouldn't be surprised if it was going to be Twilight. Just her eyes running around.
Baby's black balloon makes a fly.
Different types who wear a day coat, pants with stripes and cutaway coat, perfect fits. Putting on the Ritz.
Ow!
We are. Oh my god! I'm in space! Dad, I'm in space.
I'm proud of you, son.
Dad, are you space?
Yes, now we are a family again.
Space!
And thus ends the touching dramatic story of space, Pinky. I don't know.
You're in big trouble, though, pal. I eat pieces of shit like you for breakfast.
You eat pieces of shit for breakfast?
The animals. Let's talk dirty to the animals. Fuck you, Mr. Bunny. Eat shit, Mr. Bear. If they don't love it, they can shove it.
Otter shy. Is it where I want this to be a thing? I want this so bad.
Barbie is funniest when she's an anal retentive train wreck.
Jesus.
Alice here, well, she can turn a phrase.
It's overpropelled Pegasus, practically poisoned plenty of ponies, and terrorized bushels of brand new bouncing baby bunnies.
The janitor is amusing because, quite frankly, he's insane. And me, well, I'm funny because I...
Oh, the 8-bit version of the theme. Oh, wait, no, that's where we should wrap up, my bad. So here's all the things, okay. That's awesome. Pinkie Pie. Really? So, this was Ponies the Anthology. How did I think of it? It was fun! Didn't you see my reaction? It was fun as hell! What I really love about all of these things is that the music is just so well paced. It's so good! Like, I really love this! I want to see more! So as soon as I can, I will put out parts of my reaction to the Pony Anthology Part 2. Because I figure that it's maybe a bit much to put out an over hour long video. I'm putting it out in parts. Plus then, if you want my reaction on certain parts, you can watch those parts. But yeah, this was really funny. It was really awesome. There are many great moments and many great Pony videos. I don't know what else to say besides that. Then it's creative. A lot of the videos are very original. Some I did not expect some would make out of a show like this. And now we're finishing off with our 8-bit version of Winter Wrap Up. That's awesome. So yeah, if any of you really care for it at this point, my final rating for Ponies the Anthology is infinite. How can you rate something like this? It was not made to be funny or to be specifically clever. It was made to be a kind of a spoof, or just a giant collaboration of all of these weird, funny, and like I said, original Crony videos. Some of them are more, others than not. Some are just so funny, even though that the gag they're having is repeated, like the... A family supply! It's used 6 times, I think, but every time they use it, it's funny. Mostly because sometimes you don't see it coming, and sometimes just because it's plain funny. And that's... I don't know what else to say, besides just gushing over this. Other than 8-bit Applejack looks really cute. Cause tomorrow spring is here. To wrap up, wait to wrap up. Cause tomorrow spring is here. Cause tomorrow spring is here. Cause tomorrow spring is here. Thank you very much for watching. And I will see you next time.